everyone, welcome back to another YouTube video. Do you like my new background? Please comment down below. And today we're going to be making slimes for Karina Garcia. So she is a famous YouTuber and like really famous. She has like 7 million I think, and she's coming to the UK. So these are the three main ingredients I'm going to be wanting to use for this. Also you need borax, which is 1 teaspoon of borax to 1 cup of water. I have 3 colours here. I have kind of like a pinky colour, a purpley colour, and a like chocolate colour. So yeah. So the first thing you're going to do is put your PVA glue in your bowl. I want this to be enough for 3-4 ounces, so I roughly think that would be enough. Shower gel or then you want to add in your shaving foam. So I want this quite fluffy. And then you're just going to want to activate it with borax or any of the other solutions. Oh, my head. So I want to overactivate this because it is quite further on in the year. So right now this is the stage where I'm at. As you can see, it is super clumped up and it is just pulling away from the side still. And I feel this is done. So you're going to want to keep mixing for a while, but that is quite hard. Or go with your hands. This slime I want to get out on the table now. There's a little bit of purple paint left, but that's fine. And then you're just going to want to knead it in. As you can see, it has loads of little bits in. So here I have my 4 ounce pots and I just want to separate them into the right amounts. So now you can see I have my 3 slimes and I'm just going to colour them, not in the pots though, because that will make the pots coloured. So I'm just going to get the camera the right way. Yeah. Now I'm on to my second colour, and this one is going to be the purple one. So there's 4 squirts. This one's called Holly Bear. Yeah. And this one is a really thin one, so liquefied. You can use glitter to colour it, because that does sometimes glitter it if you don't have colour. Also, I do not care if I get it on my fingers, but it's just a bit irritating. Because at school, everyone's like, what's that? And I'm like, well. So now I'm on to my third colour. This one is going to be, it says on the thing that it's bamboo. But I don't really think it's a bamboo colour. I think it's more of like a chocolate sauce maybe, or caramel, or just like chocolate in general, or poo, or gravy. You know what I'm on about?
So this is the finishing product. I did put some really cute sprinkles and bear charms
on it, so this is what it looks like.
How cute is this?
Yes. Thank you so much for watching this YouTube video, guys. Please give it a big, big, big thumbs up and comment down below which colour was your favourite. Was it the really cute pink one, the purple, or the chocolatey one? Please like, subscribe, and thank you so much for choosing to watch my video.